fans, and welcome. Opening day baseball on the show. The Atlanta Braves taking on the Philadelphia Phillies. First pitch coming your way next. About to get started here. Today's starting pitcher, Zach Wheeler. What should we keep an eye on here? Power pitcher. He's going to speed you up with the fastball velocity, and out of his hand will explode the breaking ball. Very difficult for hitters to keep that front side closed and hit the ball the other way, because they know if they're not ready to pull the trigger, the fastball will beat them. And a good eye there. That one out to right. Castellanos moves on it. Hauls it in for the out. Here's Brian Snitker's lineup for the Braves. Chris, this is a lineup offensively that could be really good for years to come.
They're deep, first and foremost, but the way that they can manipulate their personnel for matchups and everything else, it's very intelligent the way that they use their team. And I think it creates a little bit of uncertainty for opposing teams, especially in a big game, big series.
One out, base is empty. Strike three on the fastball, and that ran back over the inner half. And that's the first strikeout of his major league career.
And it could be the first of many if he meets the goals he set for himself and the expectations others have for him. He doesn't want to just win games. He wants to dominate at this level.
Do you think young pitchers can sometimes get too caught up? Dives, and he can't hang on. He doesn't have a play, and he's out at first. Austin Riley with his first major league hit, and this is a moment I'm sure he'll never forget. Congrats.
Yeah, great moment for him and his family. A guy works so hard and has to wait so long for this to happen, and when it does, it can kind of be overwhelming, dude. You still have to stay locked in on the game, but it's great when you can take a minute to just appreciate what you've done and how hard you worked to get here.
Just misses. It's a ball and two strikes.
This guy at the dish excels at two-strike counts. Got to be careful with him out there on the mound.
Goes down looking. One hit, one left. Bottom half of inning number one coming up. No score. This one, Spencer Strider, and singing a special day for him. He's making his major league debut here.
And I'm sure he's got some nerves. He'll be excited for that first pitch to be in and over with so that he can settle in to pitching just like he did in the minor leagues. Exciting moment. He's got his family in town. I think this moment's going to be a huge tone setter for his career.
And that one is lifted in the air. Harris has a beat on it. Nabs it. One down. And time now for the Phillies lineup. This is a veteran-led lineup right here. A lot of players with plenty of experience, Singing.
Yeah, no doubt about that, Boog. These guys have been around the game for a long time, and they may not have the flash that they once did, but they've got the wisdom to be able to understand different situations, be able to think with the opponent and sometimes in front of the opponent. And you always seem to see a team like this. They come to the ballpark, they know how to get down to business, and they understand what the job is at hand.
And now here is Harper, looking for his first big league hit right here. And a foul ball. Harper goes 6 feet, 3 inches, 31 years old, a former first round pick back in 2010. And he can't come up with it. And with the inning still alive, here comes the heart of the order. Bryce Harper with his first major league hit. And this is a moment I'm sure he'll never forget. Congrats.
Yeah, great moment for him and his family. A guy works so hard and has to wait so long for this to happen. And when it does, it kind of be overwhelming, dude. Still have to stay alive.
And it gets by him. Here comes Harper around third. He will score, and they take the lead. 1-0. So he gets 2 milestones with that hit. His first big league knock, and he drives in his first run as well.
Yeah, you love to get both of those out of the way with just one swing of the bat, and it makes this special moment even more special. It's not just an individual accomplishment.
This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Bangs off the wall. The run comes in from second. It's 2-0. Not in time. He's safe. So he gets 2 milestones with that hit. His first big league knock, and he drives in his first run as well.
Yeah, you love to get both of those out of the way with just one swing of the bat, and it makes the special moment even more special. It's not just a...
up towards right center field, and that'll get you out for a hit. Throws to second, and he's got no chance. He's out. That ends the inning, but they do score a run here. 3 runs for them here, and they move ahead. We move on to inning number 2 here in Philadelphia. It's the Phillies 3 and the Braves nothing. Top of the second. Here's a big power threat. Trying to pick up his first knock in the big leagues. That catches the zone for a strike. 0-1.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats. Especially with 2 strikes.
Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. Realmuto makes the catch. One up, one down. Here's the center fielder, Michael Harris. And ball one.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Around first, heading for 2. And his first big league hit is a double. So, man aboard. Here's Sean Murphy. And it's second. And that's off the inside edge. And it's 1-1. Dave Lawrence assigned to work home plate in this one.
Good umpire, Boog. Very fair, very consistent. Now, I did hear some feedback that he opens up the outside corner a little bit on left-handed.
Ground ball, and that's through the infield. Now a long throw home. Not in time. He's safe. A run comes into the play. So he gets 2 milestones with that hit, his first big league knock, and he drives in his first run as well.
Yeah, you love to get both of those out of the way with just one swing of the bat, and it makes this special moment even more special. It's not just an individual accomplishment when you're also driving in a run for your team. That's an at-bat he's never going to forget.
This one high in the air to left center. 2 down. Here's Jared Kelman. Foul ball there. Fought off foul. Two outs. Bounce to the right side. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. So one run in the inning on this base hit, and this is now a 3-1 ball game. And it's on the show. Back now with a new arm on the mound to start the bottom of the second, Ronaldo Lopez. And this is the best way to make your major league debut. No one on base.
Yeah, you're already going to be a little nervous. Loomis out there, so I think it's a nice job by the skipper to get him in here without any added pressure with traffic on the bases.
Puts it away for the out.
It's never fun going back to the dugout after hitting the line drive that finds a glove, but you will get some high fives. You know, when you make great contact, you feel like you've done everything right. But in this game of baseball, not everything is in your control.
Two outs, base is empty. And now here's a speed threat, outfielder Johan Rojas. In the air, left side. Kelnick under it and makes the grab. And that'll do it. Back here, Citizens Bank Park. Top half of the third inning. Now it's the right fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr. Pitch misses there. Ball one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
In the air to left center, Rojas under it. And it's caught for the out. Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
And there's one thing on his mind, this at bat. Hit that first hit at the big league level.
That one fouled off. The pitch. Swinging a foul over the screen and back out of play. To the right side, and that chance handled. And Albies is retired.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Riley in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. And that one in the air center field. And it falls. So he gets on base and keeps it going.
Hitting is really easy for some guys. One thing that I can see already, his bat stays in the zone on plane for an extended period of time. And guys like that, they have a high contact rate and they have more barrels because of that bat being on plane. And even when
fouled back our way, and that's out of play. The Braves down to their final strike. Got him.
And that wraps it up for this afternoon.
Only with the distance from that first MLB win, Boone, I think it's impressive how much trust the skipper already has in him. This could be the start of something great.
And your final, 3-1. The Phillies hang on to win it. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Chum. Talk to you soon.